Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jay Bull, the King of Entertainment here. I'm back with another video. So, I'm not used to making videos this late, but I wanted to this time because I was in. I don't know, I just felt like it. So, yeah, I got my hammer pants on again. And got my hat on. So, of course, I'm going to be dancing. And, yeah. So, yeah, first, I'm getting tired of talking about this, but as you know, there's somebody still out there that's trying to mess with my channel, and I can't take it anymore. I need to find out now. Because if I don't, I'm going to find out. It's like whenever I'm doing something, I get, like when I'm dancing or playing the piano, I get interrupted by this person. It's like either the lights go out or, well, you already know. I said this before and I'm tired of saying it because I need to find out who's doing it. And once I find out, they're going to get these hands. Guys might think I'm kidding, but I'm being serious. I'm getting really tired of this. It's been going on for months now. In my last video, I got this prank call. Somebody trying to sound like my grandma, but I know it wasn't my grandma because their voice changed in the middle. Plus, I knew it wasn't her. Why would she want to come in when she doesn't even like to come over here? Oh, and in my last video, I forgot to say, somebody left me a note that said, let me in, and I know it wasn't her. Like I said, she doesn't like to come in. So I know it had to be somebody else. I know it wasn't her. But I'm being serious. I need to find out who's doing this. This is really getting on my nerves. I'm not kidding around. And my teacher, Mr. Brown, he thinks it's me. That's crazy. He thinks it's me messing with my own channel. Okay. Let me tell you something. Why would I mess with my own channel? Why? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Like Vince McMahon. He was comparing me to, like, you know how back in the old Attitude Era days when Vince McMahon was, I don't know, some kind of storyline with Vince McMahon saying it was him. It was me, Austin. It was me all along. Yeah, it's not me. I put that on my family. It was not me. It's not me that's taking over. Forget it. You know what? Forget it. Just people. Anyway. I don't even really know why I'm doing this video. To be honest. See you laughing at me. Alright, so yeah. I don't know who's doing this, but can you please stop? Because you're really getting on my nerves. And if you want to see, not too many people see me mad or upset, but if you want to see me, trust me, I can get mad, trust me. So, you want to try me. No, I may be laughing, but try me. I can get mad. You can see a different side of me. You're lucky I'm not. If they interrupt this, you know what? If they interrupt this video, you're gonna see the side of me that I'm talking about. And I'm not kidding around. You wanna see another side? Wanna see another side of me? Try me. Alright. Yeah, they interrupt this video. I'm done. I'm coming after you. Alright. Let's get into the video. I'm going to be dancing to this old school rap song. it's by LL Cool J. That's why I got my old school outfit on. My hammer pants. Because I'm going to be dancing to some old school rap. So here we go. Alright, let's get into the video. Yeah, I'm watching. Make sure. They better not. I'm watching to make sure. You know what? If I even see a single light flickering or going off, I'm gonna go crazy. I'm serious. So, this is your last warning. You mess with me, you mess with this channel, you're gonna get a different side of me. You won't get this happy, goofy side that you usually get. Get a different side of me. So don't mess with J Bull, the king of entertainment. Because I'll come for you. I may be laughing, but I'm serious. First you try to pretend to be my grandma, and and then you make things, turn the lights off, try to interrupt my video, make things disappear out of nowhere. I'm done. This is your last chance. You don't see me laughing now, huh? Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so here I go. And this song kind of relates to What you're gonna get if you don't this song kind of relates to if you don't get on my bad side, all right? That's what this song relates to. Not to get on my bad side. So, here we go. All right, I'm about to play it. Oh, here we go. All right.
Take the skin off a snake and split a pea from a pie. You're a novice, I'm noble, and I just step on my tongue. Not a tip of the hunt.
Anyway, that is a little taste of what that is a little taste of what I'm gonna do to you if you try to interrupt this channel. So, yeah, because I'm bad. This is my channel. If you ever try to mess with this channel again, you'll get my bad side. All right. I think that's good for today. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry it had to get all like that. But I'm done messing around. I'm tired of these. Who's ever doing this? I'm tired of getting interrupted. Want to see that side of me? Try me. Don't want to get on my bad side. Alright, so thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed. Hope it was entertaining. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. I was waiting. Thought somebody was gonna interrupt. I guess. Alright. I guess they heard my message. I guess they heard what I said. And. Alright. Well, thanks for watching the video, I guess. I don't know, this doesn't feel right. I don't know what it is. I just got a feeling that something bad's about to happen. I don't know. I feel like something's about to happen. I don't care. If they do, come on. I'm right here. They want a piece of this? Come and get it. Because. Anyway, it doesn't look like they're gonna do nothing. Because they're too scared. Or they must have heard my message. So. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like. Subscribe. See you the next one. Hold up. Sorry, guys. I just hear something weird in the circuit breaker. Hold on, let me check. Let me check this out. Alright, yeah, let me check this out. Oh, and if you guys don't know what the circuit breaker is, it controls the power and lights and everything in your house, so, yeah, that's pretty important. So maybe somebody's in there. Yeah, let me see. Hold up. I need to check this out. and check together to see if something's in there. I am so... Man, I'm so done. Nothing can't even fit in there. So why would I? They're getting in my head now. They got me paranoid and alright, I think I should end this video off right here. I don't know. They're messing with me, man. Alright, yeah. Telling you, these... Surprise, they didn't actually interrupt this video. That's the first. Now they're... Alright, I'm gonna end this video off. I need to go lay down or sleep or something. Yeah, I need to go. Alright, so yeah, thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. J Boo, the King of Entertainment, out. 'Soon this won't be your channel anymore, J Bull. It'll belong to somebody else. And soon you'll find out who's messing with your channel.